track and play that shit on the radio tomorrow as part of the news broadcast.